Well, that's gonna have to do. Close. Alrighty, that was liquid yeast. Right at 5 gallons. Let's get that. That is mead. Honey wine. Just wait, give me just a couple of minutes to finish up things,
okay?
Then you can make your concoction. Let's see. About 5.5. Okay. That's going to be pretty close. Mm-hmm.